What up? So we are in game one of our gold promos, and we're getting trolled. We have that. We have a vein support.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
What do you mean this doesn't look safe?
Oh, it's whatever, I guess.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
It's whatever. It'd be like that, I guess. So, yeah. We gotta do what we can. They'll have to win. Fortunately, they don't have.
Hey, where'd that bomb go?
We're gonna be a whole wave late.
Rhino!
So, short a little bit. Gonna be short three mains of two mains of. Yes. I don't understand veins. I don't understand vein support too. Name was hack. She took condemn. It's not vein support in delay. Not out of the list. Surprising exactly no one. We're only down 4th test, and we got a lot of solo. Yes. There you go. As a whole. Keeper head ass. The other thing is she clearly wants to see us in my lane. I think my baby just woke up. Oh no. This is just one of them days. East, huh? Like, I'm trying my hardest, I really am. Obviously, want to get gold, I'm 4 days ahead of schedule, even though I took like a whole ass week off. But yeah, this is making it difficult, eh? No, I'm not gonna heal her. Come on. Tell me, do I look like?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
So he's doing a good job winning top lane. Jungle's ahead. File. This bot lane, well, I don't know, he's 0-2. Of course he is. He wants to play Talon, he thinks he's a fucking smurf. He's just gonna die.
An ally has been slain.
snipe a bit. East. Y'all could get this feeder to stop on the minion. Stop. That was an unnecessary death, too. That was my fault. Had all the tools of it. She is so bad. He went really hella deep for that. Executed. Support is 0-5, mid is 0-3. This is gonna be a rough one, boy. Nice. We did a thing. Like, she doesn't even know how to play Vayne. This is a full active. likely. So Vayne is actually like 3.
An ally has been slain. An enemy is dominating.
Vayne and Talon are just super bad. I'm taking these out. What can we do? Don't understand. Whatever, I'm back. Yeah, like, she's lost like 75% of her most recent games. Not being a baddie. These two are inting. Like, actively inting. Hard times, daddy. Also looks a little out of it boost. This motherfucker don't even. You gotta be. You just gotta be kidding me. Can't do anything. She's 17-1 because Vayne inted into her so hard that there is nothing that can be done. Oh my god. Like, there's not even a reason. Like, you can't even. That's the worst part, is like, you can be like, hey Riot, this motherfucker literally inted the game off, and they'd be like, no, they didn't. They didn't say anything negative though. You were actually the asshole, because you said that this person was boosted. They're like, but aren't they though? died 12 times in 20 minutes. Get a lot of experience, eh? Obviously, I'm not just meant to watch. I didn't get my thing off. What the fuck am I supposed to do there? Hey Riot, yeah. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it.